Happy Canada Day!
Bonne fête du Canada, tout le monde!
Normalement, en tant que pays, notre plus grande préoccupation aujourd'hui, c'est de partir le barbecue à la bonne heure ou de décider si les enfants vont pouvoir veiller pour regarder les feux d'artifice. Vous êtes sûrement nombreux à penser encore à ça, mais cette année, c'est probablement loin d'être le seul enjeu que vous avez en tête.
Pour notre famille, comme pour la vôtre, j'en suis certaine, la fête du Canada n'est pas la même cette année. Les choses ont changé, nos vies ont changé. Mais comme toujours, on s'adapte et on s'arrange. So, let me give a huge shout-out to the amazing volunteers here with the Ottawa Food Bank, spending the day harvesting fresh vegetables for families in need. And Justin and I and the kids, we're so happy to be able to lend a hand. And right across the country, we're celebrating inspiring people like everyone here today. People like them, but also so many of you, who have turned a challenge into an opportunity to unite as citizens and as a country.
This year is unlike any other, but it's certainly not the first time that our country has celebrated today during tough times. 80 years ago, our parents and grandparents marked this day almost a year into the Second World War. That weekend's edition of the Toronto Star told them that they were living in circumstances such as no one imagined would come to pass. Well, 8 decades later, that sounds pretty familiar. Maybe you're able to spend today with family and friends, something I don't think anyone will take for granted after this spring, but maybe that's not possible for you. Maybe you're celebrating without someone you love, a mom who's a frontline worker, a friend who hasn't been able to come home, a loved one you've lost to this terrible virus. The last few months have been hard, and on this Canada Day, we need to continue to be there for each other. En tant que Canadien, on comprend à quel point c'est important d'être là les uns pour les autres. La solidarité ne fait pas seulement partie de notre identité, c'est notre mode de vie. On a vécu trop de longs hivers pour ne pas aider un inconnu à sortir son auto d'un banc de neige. Parce qu'en tant que Canadien, quand les temps sont durs, on ne se replie pas sur nous-mêmes, on s'entraide. On est là pour les plus vulnérables et les plus durement touchés. On pense aux gens qu'on aime, mais aussi à ceux qu'on ne connaît même pas. The reason that our communities are resilient, and I know that they are, the reason that Canada stands strong and united, and I know that it does, is the choices that Canadians make every single day. The nurses and doctors who protect those around them, the women and men in uniform who serve at home and overseas, and the people of every age, faith, and creed who stand by one another. Au cours des derniers mois, d'un bout à l'autre du pays, on a uni nos forces pour traverser des moments difficiles. Et on a maintenant la chance de bâtir un Canada meilleur pour tous. C'est notre défi pour l'année 2020 et pour les années à venir, et je sais qu'on va être à la hauteur. What makes Canada special is not that we know that this is the best country in the world, it's that we know that it could be. We know our work together is not yet done. Not until every senior has a safe place to live. Not while anyone faces racism or injustice. Not while we still have so far to go on the path of reconciliation. Where we go from here is up to each of us.
Au cours des derniers mois, on a vu qu'est-ce que ça veut dire d'être de bons voisins. Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire de faire partie d'une communauté tissée serrée. On comprend à quel point on peut dépendre les uns des autres. On perdra jamais le Nord. As Canadians, we share a vision for our country and we want to get there together. And that's why we keep each other motivated. We lift each other up. We have each other's backs, but we also have each other's hearts. We are so proud as Canadians to know that our reputation is that we are strong because of our diversity. And through these difficult times, not only is the world watching, our kids are watching. So to all the kids out there, you've been so amazing. We're so proud of you. You are the leaders of today and tomorrow. Together, we are unstoppable.
When the Toronto Star in 1940 remarked that people were celebrating this day at a difficult time, they also said this. It has become Canada's century of opportunity to change the course of history. That was the reality our parents and grandparents were called to face. That was the challenge to which they rose. And this is the country they built. On this Canada Day, it is our turn. We must now restart and rebuild a Canada for the 21st century. My friends, I know that together we are ready. Bonne fête du Canada, tout le monde.
Happy Canada Day, everyone. We love you.